Do.
Excuse me?
That goes back to the employee side.
I didn't go near the door.
Okay, come on. Come around this way.
I mean, there's no sign that says you can't walk here. Excuse you?
Oh, hold on.
What did she say?
Well, name.
You got an ID number or a serial number?
Yes, no one listens to what I have to say anyway.
Yeah, because what you said didn't make sense. If someone can't go anywhere, let me talk. If you don't want me to go somewhere, you have to allow someone to know that. It's called due notice. Oh, you don't know
anything. And what the hell gives you the right to talk to us the way you just did? You work for us, we don't work for you.
Safety. We're at Spartanburg Detention Center doing a night audit. Restricted area. Authorized persons beyond it. Poland. We are out tonight with a career killer audits with a Z, and SC Free Press. Well, second set of doors is open. We in like clean. How you doing? I'm sorry?
You're gonna put him on candy camera.
Oh.
You ever get hurt?
Yeah. Oh my God. Ooh.
Dude, my camera went all black. I think it stopped recording. Hey, Skip?
Uh-uh.
Oh, come on now. Who the ice?
You know who Cell that is, don't you?
Yeah, that's how they did Shawshank Redemption.
No, what was that dude in damn that Andy Griffith?
That's it. Isn't this the Cell of the guy that, like, killed all those people? Never mind. I'm thinking about SCDC. They have, like, a serial killer who they executed, and they took his cell and it sits behind the... It just sits there along by itself.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
We got cold in here. There's where you go.
Over here.
Court hearing.
Was on the gas chain or the electrocution attack.
What was the old drunk dude in Andy Griffith? That's
his son. Is it okay?
No, we got.
Right.
Oh, you a big.
Average size.
Average size.
So, you doing first amendment audits?
Nah, we just looking around, man.
Just hanging out?
Yeah.
Alright, well. Y'all have a good day.
You know what I'm saying?
Otis. Wasn't it Otis?
From.
Andy Griffith?
Yeah, it sounds familiar.
Yeah, that Otis is sale.
Hey, check this out. A TV turner. That's gotta be old because they used to use the Bob Barker stuff.
Oh, my mama used to have steak knives like that right there.
The control handle, look, or the bone.
Ooh, oh.
The cigarette.
They got them a crooked
line. There's some old scale, too. That's from back in the day.
Back in your time.
Yeah.
What, like the cricket clicket?
Oh, you can't have koofies in here? They found a koofie? They stole somebody's koofie?
Jewelry. What's funny is they talk about jewelry, but I got locked up in here for 2.5 months.
Mm-hmm.
But they sent me, you come here, and then they send you over to the annex. Mm-hmm. I had my tongue ringing the whole time.
Mm.
Don't want to know where that was hidden.
What the heck is this supposed to be? Rocket launcher or something?
No, it's a TV turner. So you can slide it out and change the TV.
Oh my goodness. And they took that away.
Yep. Toilet paper rope.
Oh, somebody got a flip phone. Took somebody's picture away of a gun.
Judge, mm-hmm. They're coming up here to try to get one to sign a warrant. Because, like, Cherokee County, usually if you get booked on the weekend, Friday night, you're there all weekend. There's no judge.
Yeah.
Bus route. Man, stick your camera to the window where he's at.
Okay.
Do.
Excuse me?
That goes back to the employee side.
I didn't go near the door.
Okay, come on. Come around this way.
I mean, there's no sign that says you can't walk here.
Excuse you?
Oh, hold on.
What'd she say?
Well, name.
You got an ID number or a serial number?
Yes, no one listened to what I got to say anyway.
Yeah, because what you said didn't make sense. If someone can't go anywhere, let me talk. If you don't want me to go somewhere, you have to allow someone to know that. It's called due notice. Oh, you don't know
what the hell gives you the right to talk to us the way you just did? You work for us. We don't work for you. You respect us. You don't say, well, what was that, Jesus fucking Christ?
You were just talking to us a second ago, now you want to be quiet?
What's your name? I've got all night.
So do I.
You want to treat inmates like shit? I'm not an inmate. You can roll around all you want to, I'm going to be right here in your face.
Matter of fact, hey, you got a high rent for me? I'd like to speak to you. At least you can call your boss up here. Well, you wasn't acting like this when he was here. Follow up here, man. Does it say restricted? Does it say you don't enter? No entrance.
Yeah, that's right there, right at the end of the line.
Yeah, that needs to be on that doorway, man. It would have to be, it would physically have to be on this wall for us not to go past there. Or
for
us.
That's what it means. That says it's not entered.
Yeah, that door right here for my entrance is restricted.
The law of ambiguous means you can't interpret it differently. That means no one will go away. Which I can't get three ways.
This ain't our law for you and stuff like this. But for her acting unprofessional like that.
I know what's going on with somebody.
Yeah, now I'm wearing my
shoe. I know I like that inmate for now. Are you guys up here?
Hey! Let me get a supervisor. Appreciate it.
You hear me?
didn't ask you for your 2 cents either.
It don't matter, you're in the public acting like this.
Definitely, and anytime I'm a person member of the government, I can speak anywhere I want to, as long as I'm
a person. You can be a resident.
As long as I'm not using threat of words.
You're paralegal, you know all this.
He was talking to me, but he went to me.
Oh, you got an alibi, that's cool. I'm here. I got objective documentary right here.
I do.
Congratulations.
Behind you, sick. Did she identify?
No, she's still, what's her name? So I
told you already.
Yeah.
Identity Oaks, UTC.
Okay, for sure. out of here.
With a Z.